And Hurricane Hanna cleanup continues along our beaches. Today, crews spent the day working on Whitecap Beach. No one was allowed on that beach while crews used heavy machinery to move sand around so that vehicles can once again drive on it when restrictions are lifted. Again, right now, no one is allowed to drive on the beach until August 17th due to an order by Nueces County Judge Barbara Canales to keep the spread of the coronavirus down.